Here locally, Carbondale police say they arrested a man who pretended to be a police officer. They say he was on someone's porch just after midnight Tuesday. When the person asked who he was, he said he was an officer, but he's not. He's been identified as Mark Crawford from Pinckneyville, and he was arrested.